show you, to explain to you my infatuation with the apes. First and foremost, the ape has 98% of our DNA, meaning the ape is the closest animal to being a human being. Second of all, it lives that plant-like, baby. I knew we wasn't supposed to be eating meat, so I suggest any of you that are interested in becoming an ape, get with Jay Davis Official fast. Get me booked and booked up so I don't have time but to take care of a class. Now I'm talking about, shout out to my Rick Wrights, ape life, plant life.
Show the vibes.